The reflection for the 19th of October. Today's readings invite us to be honest and faithful. Today's first reading from the letter to the Ephesians tells us how Paul, as an ambassador of Christ, was faithful and honest in his ministry. Today's gospel from the Gospel of Luke presents to us the parable of the two servants. In life, we are called to be faithful and honest like the good servant, always watchful and alert to the needs of the time.